I have fleeting moments of enthusiasm and ambition. The ideas don't stop. The desire to make something good remains. But the want flickers on and off. I circle back to the cul-de-sac of ideas that have transposed from a small box of ideas to an overwhelming tower of flats with no obvious entry, just flickering lights in random windows, sparking up ideas that I've parked long enough to remind me that I have ideas to explore.